The Rebels, they have stubbed their toe this season as they make their way onto the turf here at Vaught-Hemingway Stadium. Kicking off, Zach Hocker for the Razorbacks. A little squibber that hits about the 25-yard line, and the Rebels will fall on it at the 24. Four-man rush, and it's almost effective. You could say it is effective. That'll be a loss of three on the play. Now you're looking at a two-yarder for Bryson Rose, who's 3 out of 3 on the year. And you can make it 4 out of 4. That's it.
I don't think so, Dave.
Big collision at the line of scrimmage.
Type of start offensively.
Fake the speed sweep, hand it to Scott, and that's a loss of 4.
Better script to the start of this one.
Mackey will throw it. Going to the end zone. Touchdown Rebels. Dante Moncrief, 31 yards out. He beats Darius Winston, and it's 9-9.
Ranked passing offense in the country.
Wilson throws back against the grain. There's Grab with the reception. Keep it. Cuts it back. Touchdown, Randall Mackey. 3 yards out. And the Rebels have put 16 on the board. Arkansas's offense been stuck in the mud today. Now they're out of it. A four-wheel drive core of receivers. Led by Ryan's receivers. Hand off right side. Big hole. Dennis Johnson. He'll have the first down and a lot more. He may. On third down and 13, Johnson goes for 53. A lot of run on this play, 53 yards. Dennis Johnson and the Hogs back in it. Impressive on second and short. This time he'll lose a couple. Maybe more than that. See where they spot it. Wide open goes Jarius Wright, his first catch of the afternoon. Thanks, Kara. Here's Dennis Johnson, big hole to the 40-yard line. Another first down. Damian Arkansas 0-for-1 on fourth downs today. Over the middle, wide open. The tight end drag inside the 20, down to the 18-yard line. Yard attempt for Zach Hocker. He is 6 out of 8 on the year. And this one is good. So Andrea, I ask you this question. Was that a win for the Go in the third quarter. Arkansas down a touchdown. Dennis Johnson with a big run to the 47. Mr. Johnson. 97 yards on the ground as Wilson will throw it. Looking for Adams. Got it. They will spot it back inside the one. 37 Roderick Green and a tailback, but it'll be Wilson. Quarterback sneak touchdown Arkansas. They're within a point. Mr. Momentum is definitely on the side of Arkansas. Some missed tackles. Here goes Joe Adams. I don't think anybody can catch him. It's a foot race. Down to the 5-yard line.
Just like that.
A huge play right here on fourth and inches. They'll fake it. Wilson will run it. Gets into the end zone. Tyler Wilson took a shot, but gets it in the end zone.
When you see, that's how you win. The respect.
There's Jeff Scott. Gets a couple of yards and not much more than that. Jerry Franklin. His lateral movement just not where it was. Jerry Franklin has 4 tackles today. Here goes Markwell Ware. Big run inside the 25 down to the 20-yard line before Frank Crawford brings 40 seconds to play in the third quarter. Here's Johnson. He's down. Loose football. Who's got it? Ole Miss says they have it. Let's see. Yes, they do in the end zone.
Room to breathe.
Safety.
That one, though.
Jerry Franklin led the charge. Jeff Scott was 3 yards shallow.
20 yards on the ground.
Here he goes again. Johnson to the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. He's on his way.
He allows you to get to the third level.
Boy, this offensive line now creating some 22-yard attempts on the way from Zach Hocker, and it is right down the middle.
So a 12-point advantage now for Arkansas.
Brassel in motion. They'll hand it to him on a speed sweep that is slowed down, and the speed bump was Trey Flowers.
Rally up and make the tackle.
Big hit. Remember, no timeouts. Jericho Nelson.
Your opportunities to score again.
Looking for Moncrief.
Makes the catch. Touchdown Ole Miss with 1:23 on the
kick. Andrew Ritter will attempt it.
Pops it in the air, and Ole Miss has it. Jamal Mosley, I believe, leaped into the air.
Plenty of time.
81 seconds on the clock. Here comes some pressure. Mackey dancing around. Drop back at the 32. Can't have that.
What's the number one rule in a two-minute
clock since they snapped the ball?
Mackey throws it, looking for Moncrief. Picked off. Eric Bennett. Down to the 14-yard line. And it's over. They got a couple more on the schedule, but Arkansas will take the win. Bobby Petrino and company will win it 29-24 as the clock moves. It's still 3 seconds, 2 seconds, and it is officially in the books. 29-24, the final.